So here's my question, starting with you, Ben. Is this her championship to lose?
Absolutely. And not only is it her championship to lose, it's a championship that I think she has to win in many respects. We've talked about this on the show before. It's unfortunate that Jamie Chadwick couldn't get an opportunity to move up to Formula Two or move up the racing ladder somewhere else. The W Series has been controversial because the beauty of motorsport is it is one of the few sports around the world where women can compete with men on equal terms and equal machinery because the car doesn't know the gender of its driver once the helmet goes on. That being said, the W Series, I think, does provide some opportunities for women that might not otherwise have them. And that includes, unfortunately, the two-time defending champion, Jamie Chadwick. There was no place for her to move forward. So, despite winning two championships and proving everything she needs to, she has to come back. This is her only last resort, if you will. So, best case scenario, she even further strengthens her case and does what everybody's expecting her to do and win the championship once again. Worst case scenario, she doesn't win the championship. And I think that would only hurt her case and make it next to impossible to find a ride somewhere else because people might look at that and say, well, she kind of took a step back this year because she couldn't defend her championship. So, I think everybody's expecting her to do that. She certainly, I mean, she couldn't have gotten off to a better start this weekend, sweeping the weekend and winning both races. I think she's well on her way to doing so, but there has to be immense pressure here. I'm glad she has an opportunity to be racing something this year, and I'm glad W Series can give her that opportunity, but she has to go out and win this championship if she wants any further prospects of moving up the ladder in 2023.
Do you agree with the penalty on Marta Garcia? I know saw Marta talking about it on social media, and she strongly disagreed with this call. And do you think Alice Powell should be penalized for the contact today?
I have to admit, I've only seen it when it happened live. I haven't gone back and watched the replay. That might change my opinion. I was along the same lines as both of you. I thought it was a racing incident when I first saw it. But here's my bigger problem with what happened here. Garcia got to celebrate on the podium. And then hours after the race is when race control comes in. They give her the penalty and the results shift. I don't like that at all. I think if you're going to make a call like that, that affects not just the outcome of the race results, but the outcome of the podium ceremony and celebration, you have to make that call immediately. You can't go in and 10 hours later, after a super long investigation, say, okay, now we're going to go ahead and penalize and change the race results. It reminds me of Brazil in 2019 in Formula One when Carlos Sainz got his first quote unquote podium with McLaren. Lewis Hamilton had made contact with Alex Albon towards the end of the race. Lewis got to celebrate on the podium, but they took a long time to decide to give Lewis the 5 second penalty. So Carlos Sainz, it was funny. Everybody was talking about him getting ignored by the television cameras all season that year. And his one podium that he got was one that he didn't even get to celebrate on TV with on the actual podium. So, I think if you're going to make that call, it has to be, if we go back a little bit earlier, even to one of the United States Grand Prix where Verstappen cut the inside corner when he passed Raikkonen on the final lap, they made that decision right away. And whether you agree with it or not, I will take that any day. To give Kimi the opportunity to actually celebrate a podium like a real podium, and make the call right away rather than going back hours after the race or however long it takes, and making that decision. So I think if you're going to err on the side of caution or err on the side of well, it's close enough that we really have to take a look at this and study this, it's probably just a racing incident. Garcia crossed the line in second place. She celebrated on the podium. That's where she should be represented in the box score.